Yeah, we'll see how long that lasts.
Let me tell you something, this never would have happened to Joker today.
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in... on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy, bridge is being lowered.
He's coming.
Mamba drone's online and ready to engage.
10 charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Mamba drone taking damage. Arkham Knight, come in. Defense is breached. He's moving onto Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
The unit at Elliott Memorial!
detected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
What a fight!
Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay!
Armor breach on Mama Drone! Alpha target hit! Going for the kill! Drone feed offline.
Get back!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power wing to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
With every fight, you show me a little more. When we meet, you'll have nothing left.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why?
Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body.
Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face.
Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. I need to find a way to track Oracle before I leave. The door was torn off during the crash.
If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges, the door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed. Of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away.